Hot Carry with ski legend Klaus Overmeyer. Both the energy and sense of humor of Klaus are endless. This is a yodel from Klaus, who moved from Germany to America after World War II. What prompted you to move to Aspen?
Because of Friedel Pfeiffer, who was running the ski school here. He's a friend of mine for a long, long time from St. Anton, Austria.
Yeah.
And I'm an aeronautical engineer, and right after the war, there were no jobs in the aeronautical industry.